The right lobe is composed of a large nodules mass with numerous discrete lesions. A thin normal thyroid tissue can be found in the ventral part of the lobe. The left lobe is composed of two mixed nodules. The ventral, dominantly solid, has moderately hypoechoic solid part. The lower and dorsal is a dominantly cystic lesion. It is difficult to find normal, intact thyroid tissue.